I want to bring you some breaking news right now. A former member of the pop group One Direction, Liam Payne, has died. He was found dead outside a hotel in Argentina. Police believe he fell to his death. Payne joined One Direction at the group's inception in 2010 after appearing on the show X Factor. He began a solo career after the group's breakup in 2015.